Hey guys, welcome to WP Xbox. This is Ashish. And today I'm going to do a demo of a brilliant app, Squarespace Quick Settings, which allows you to give you a quick access to all your settings like Wi-Fi, battery, and the email, new SMS, and cellular settings and all those stuff right from the screen, you know, without opening the settings page. And you can even access them on a lock screen or even from any other app. You really don't have to go to settings and, you know, quickly access them. Now, this kind of features might be coming to Windows Phone 8.1, but till then we have a brilliant solution. So right now, how do you access your settings or Wi-Fi? So you go to settings and then you select, you know, Wi-Fi, and then you toggle and do all the stuff. Now, with Quick Settings, once you have enabled it, what you have to do is you have to press the lock screen. So let me give you a better access now. Lock screen. And when you do that, you can see you have a different kind of music player. So you have settings and then your music control. So what you can do is you can browse by using the buttons here, the navigation button. So if you do that, so right now it's cellular. So I can say Bluetooth, airplane mode, location, lock screen, new email, new SMS, rotation lock, battery, settings, and Wi-Fi. And if you want to go back, you can actually do that way. So that way it's able to access. And let's say I'll go to my Wi-Fi, and if I tap here, it just launches the Wi-Fi setting for me. Simple, brilliant. And let's say if you're here, you can still access it. You can see that. So if you want to go to cellular, just tap on this. It goes cellular. If you are under a lock screen, you can still access because you have Bluetooth and all, and you just need to tap on this. It'll ask for your password. And there you go. The flight mode is right there. So it's super fast, it's super easy to access all the settings while you are on lock screen or any other app. So let's say if you are in your picture library and you want to access your Wi-Fi, you can just go and do that. So you can access all those settings right there. Super easy. However, if you turn on any music player, so for example, if I go to my music and videos, let me just check with music and videos, and if I run off any other app, so I'll just turn down the volume down here, and let's say if I play any of these music, the controls are taken over and you don't have access to all those stuff because it gets turned off as soon as, you know, the music player takes over the control, because it has been implemented by hacking the music control, which you can see. You can turn off and go, and you know, the music is gone now, because when you turn off and turn on, it kills the music part. So you can just turn out, go back, start it again, let's load it until the time you access your music part and all, the application is still available, all the settings are still available. It's super fast, super brilliant. The app costs like 110 rupees in India. It's $1.99 in USD. There's a trial version available, but some of the features like, you know, new email and SMS are not available. So some of the features will not be available, but you can try and, you know, get convinced about this feature. So that's the Quick Settings app on Windows Phone. Do give it a try. Thanks for watching.